If I told you Joaquin Phoenix had that dog, he was raising the controversial Children of God cult before realizing he's a leader, not a follower. Stupid. In 2008, he pursued a career in rap music and fell off stage during a live performance in Miami. Yet still had more respect in the 305 than Lil Pump. Despicable. He refuses to take photos with fans, but would rather engage in meaningful conversation. He's a clout chaser's worst nightmare. Starring as Jesus and Mary Magdalene, he went on a diet of 300 calories a day. That's only 3 whole slices of bread per 24 hours. That ain't chill. That has to be a federal offense. He once checked himself into rehab before realizing he would never quit the loud pack. Joker's gone off the Zaza. Brother, he worked as a firefighter for a month to prepare for his role in Ladder 49. My son wanted all the smoke. If you didn't know Joaquin Phoenix was him, throw me a follow. And if not, it's just despicable.